Here's how to organize a boy's closet. Hang all of the shirts and sort by category. Sleep shirts, t-shirts, long sleeve shirts, nice shirts, and sweatshirts. Line up the shoes on the shelf and use bins as drawers for underwear and socks. Have a toy bin in a reachable place and a donation bin. Then file fold all the pants and sort by category in your drawers. You can even use colors to color code if you'd like. Swimsuits and pajamas in here as well.